vivir.
Rise and shine.
Hedonize that.
Is he an angel? Are you an angel?
Who the hell are you?
We've been told to welcome strangers, as you never know, one day might be an angel in disguise. Am I right? So tell us, are you one? They call me the minister. Those people like to confess things to me. See all these people? All these sinners? They work for me. You will too.
I don't think so.
I know so. By the sweat of your brow shall you labor until you return to the ground.
You're crazy.
At the end of days, many will be excluded from the Book of Life. First to be consumed by fire and brimstone will be the cowards. Tell me, are you a coward?
Why don't you cut me loose and find out?
See this device there? Huh? we put a tiny little bomb inside you here. Then I push this button.
What did you do to me?
You see, yes? And you get a one-way ticket to see our Heavenly Father. What? Not a man of bait. Okay then, I'll give you a demonstration. Look at this man. This man. Oh. I had issues with him. My own little recipe. As long as you do as you are told, you'll be fine.
Why me? Who am I?
You forgot your name? Amnesia? A blow to the head, perhaps? Well, if you don't know your name, I guess we gotta give you one. Where are we in the alphabet?
I think we're at H.
It's G.
It's K.
K. Excellent. You will be K.
What do you want from me?
You'll find out soon enough. Mark him.
Look at me. Don't move.
Rise and awaken, fellow believers and devotees. It is I, the minister and leader of your district. The dawn of a new day comes as we must continue to defend ourselves against the sinners of the outside world. Must not win, or we shall face extermination in our district. We must work hard and protect each other. We must train hard and be killers to defend the world. For it's not I who can only promise you security. Is it not I who put a roof on your heads, feed you, nurture you? We are the Heavenly God. Incorruptible. Unstoppable. My friends, my warriors, my sinners, my guests, peace comes at a price, and for the privilege, you will learn to kill. so that you may rid the violence of the sinners. For their own benefit and greedy ways. One, they are on our sides. We will not rest until justice has been served.
Hello, Hanson.
There is a time to change this world, and we'll do this. I believe in you. You're my sons, my children, my warriors.
Now finish them.
I'm not a murderer.
How do you know?
You need to learn how things work. In here, you make mistake, you die.
Just like in real life, on the street. Let's go.
What is this place?
To some it is home, to many it is a prison. You can make it whatever you want it to be.
Great. Your heart is weak, Grace. And the pain is nothing. Disgrace me. Dishonored.
Let's go.
I don't like guns.
Yeah, we need to find out whether you can shoot or not.
Don't like guns.
So where did you learn to shoot like that?
I don't remember.
Yeah, sometimes it's best to forget the past. Might help.
You have definitely done this before. Not much of a talker, are you?
Not much to talk about when you don't remember anything. Who's she?
That is Rona Andis. Her father was an assassin. He taught both the girls everything he knew.
There's two of them.
Rumor has it that the sister sold Rona to the minister.
Some family.
You don't remember yours, do you? I will never forget mine. My son did this to me. The same night he killed my wife. He went in hiding for 3 years. But I found him here. It's one of those guys.
What happened to him?
Justice. The minister gave me justice. Sorry, I shouldn't bother you anymore.
It's okay.
Thank you.
For what?
Thank you.
You there! Next.
Deathmatch. You win, you take his life.
You have a choice. Finish your opponent or kill another in his place. Come on, kill him. And I let you go free.
No. Let the janitor go.
He's ready.
Thank you.
You're gonna be okay.
This is where I belong. I'll be okay. That Ronan's a good person. Maybe one of the best here. Get some rest. You have to leave early in the morning.
What? No. We are not doing this. I say no. Listen, I'm speaking to you from the place my father built. Yeah, unfortunately, bad people put him out of business. But this place fed many families, many children. Children, they're important to my father. Children are godly. No, I said no. Even you double your amount, we don't kill children. But if you triple it, then we have a deal.
So why are you doing all this?
We've all got our reasons.
So what's yours?
A long time ago, over 1 billion people believed in Allah, over 2 billion in Jesus Christ, and a few in L. Ron Hubbard.
I have no idea who you're talking about.
You can hate me all you want, but right now you'd be glad we're on the same team. This place belongs to Dragon Eyes. He's over there right now having his daily tea.
I'm just supposed to walk in there and kill him?
No, I thought I'd bring you here just to get to know you better. Apart from the death and drugs he deals in, his favourite hobby is young girls. 8 years old is the youngest we know of.
The janitor? If you hurt him, I'll kill you all.
Wait here.
Are you okay? Come with me. This is the common area. You share with the other tenants. No drinking alcohol and no cooking smelly things. We have an internet. And this is your neighbor. You'll get used to the noise.
You're the one who complained about the noise.
It wasn't me.
No, it wasn't you. Eh?
No.
Luckily for you, I like pretty things.
Don't! That was my mother's!
Not your mama's.
Eh? Stop! Don't!
Look at me.
Hey! Leave her alone!
And who are you?
Nobody wants any trouble.
Yeah? Well, you should think about that before you get involved in other people's business.
Let's get out of here.
That was really cool of you.
It won't bother you again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You took your time. You've got a job tonight. Target's name is Chikiru Hitomi. He's got his hands in everything in the Eastern Seaport. There's a club, Fox Gentlemen's Club. He's a regular there. Don't mess it up.
one out.
Do you think you're the first to try? The only way out's in a body bag. Hey.
Hi.
I just wanted to thank you for saving my life the other night.
It's okay.
Are you hungry? I can make you something to eat.
No, I'm fine right now.
Thanks. Thanks again. See you. Your girlfriend?
Just a neighbor.
I won't get too attached.
Change my mind.
It's just spaghetti and tomato sauce.
It's not a lot, but it's the least I could do. So, you just moved in, huh? I mean, we haven't had anyone new in a while. Aside from the noise, you can't really beat the price.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah. I see you going in and out, like, at strange times. What is it that you do exactly?
Just a little bit of this, a little bit of that. You know, whatever I can find.
Oh. I work at a free clinic. It's not much, but makes ends meet, I guess. So I forgot to ask you, what's your name? So?
What?
Your name, silly. I asked you what your name is.
People call me Kay.
Is that short for something?
No, it's just Kay.
Oh my God.
Shit.
What happened?
It's nothing. One of those guys just got lucky.
What, from the other day?
Much better.
I'm glad I could help. Dinner didn't seem like enough.
Maybe we can do it again sometime.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Carrying your family.
fight with honor. Face your demons.
You! I thought you were dead.
You know who I am.
We're still repairing the damage you have done.
Do you have any records from when I checked in? Address, phone numbers, anything?
I only have your initials. KM. You paid cash.
Do you remember if I was alone or with somebody?
No.
You sure? Thank you.
We're on.
Who is it this time? So what's his crime against humanity?
I don't know. The minister wants him dead. That's good enough for me.
I've walked by this place
5 times already.
That makes it 6.
I see him.
Stay on him.
Who are you? You don't know who I am. And yet you're ready to kill me.
Be smart, boy. Walk away.
I can't.
Sure you can. I did. This isn't what it seems. I'll see you again.
What are you gonna do, kill me?
You screwed up the mission. You put us both at risk.
I made a judgment call.
You don't make the call, I do.
He had the minister's mark. He's one of us.
Correction, he was one of us. Now he's a traitor and a target.
Don't you question the minister's motive sometimes?
No, I don't.
Don't you think maybe he talks a good game, but something's not right? I know you want your freedom as much as I do. He got out.
You want to go rogue and have every single one of the minister's killers trying to hunt you down? That's not my idea of freedom.
He can't just kill everyone.
Yes, he can.
It's just Dora.
She's a potential threat.
Stop. We can fix this.
What do you propose?
The minister can't lose both of us over one botched mission. Talk to him. Buy us some time. We'll find the target.
I'll try. Don't screw it up.
Okay. Hey.
Hey.
How is everything? How are your stitches?
They're good. I mean, you did a good job. Thank you.
No problem.
You're good at patching people up. Have you ever done the opposite?
Opposite? What do you mean?
I need something taken out.
Fight with honor.
Shame is nothing.
painless.
No. You should rest. Relax. Feeling
better? Thanks.
Looking much better.
I'm sorry.
Closing the windows won't help. I can still see you. You shouldn't do that. I think you might want to hear what I have to say. Radio waves. UHF channels, they're all so easy to hack into. What are you gonna do now? Smash your phone?
Who are you?
I'm the one that got away.
Fury.
I'm flattered you remembered my name.
Now, listen to me closely.
The Minister is not the righteous man he claims to be.
He sells his services on the black market.
The sleaziest clientele imaginable.
Why should I believe you?
Trust me. I'm your only friend.
And I'm not your friend. Look at this.
You've pissed him off. Now he's gonna come at you hard and fast until he gets you.
Your only chance at freedom is to strike first.
If I was you, I'd get yourself in.
Wait, I have questions.
Is that the minister?
No. The minister has other ways of getting to me. This isn't him.
Wait! Don't go. Please. You're gonna get killed.
If she wanted me dead, she wouldn't have warned me.
It could be a trap. Don't go, please. Let's just get out of here. You and me, right now. Please.
When I get back, we'll leave together, I promise.
Thank you.
I didn't think you'd come.
I'm here.
The minister's livid. The only way I was able to convince him not to blow your head off was to agree to do the job myself.
I took it out. There's no explosive.
Then why are you here?
Because I want answers. And I believe.
In the cause?
No. In you. I don't know who I am. But I know what I'm doing is right. And so do you. You could have killed me multiple times. But you didn't. You risk your life when you didn't take the shot at me in Fury when you got the chance. You're a good person. You just don't know it.
It's been a while. Glad to see you doing well.
Screw you!
I deserve that. Here. Take a look at this.
How do I know this isn't fake?
Fair question. But a better one is, do you think it's fake?
We've all been played.
Not like I have.
Let the games begin.
What do you want?
That was my last confession. Let's go.
Laura.
Told you not to get attached.
It's too late for that. Going after her.
They'll be waiting for us.
You don't have to go.
I know. Let's go. This is it.
Oh.
Finish your opponent, or kill another in this place. No. Are you an angel?
No. You think maybe he talks to the angels in that way?
Hello, pretty. I never liked you.
Funny. I always liked you.
Are you proud enough? Shall you labor?
Traitor. You killed the minister.
He's the traitor.
Why should I believe you?
Because you don't have a choice.
Finish your opponent, or kill another in this place. No. Are you an angel?
No. You think maybe he talked.
Welcome. Binary.
Who are you?
The real question should be, who are you? You came here for answers, didn't you?
You know me.
Know you. I created you. I gave you life, Kazuya Mishima.
It's my name. Who are you?
It's only natural you don't remember.
You.
In ancient Sparta, male children were sent into the wilderness to live on their own. Only those who survived were allowed to rejoin the clan. Yes. Heihachi Mishima. Your father.
Kill you right now.
If only you could.
Heihachi!
but your mother's blood runs through you. You are still weak. Your mind was so weak then. It made it easy to wipe it clean. Your body is a weapon that your mind cannot control. Can you kill without mercy? Can you withstand pain that a lesser man would die from? Trust no one. Love no one.
Enough! Let's finish this.
I'm just getting started. One day, perhaps. But not today.
Kay. I'm sorry.
My name isn't Kay. It's Kazuya Mishima. Son of Heihachi Mishima. The person responsible for all of this.
Where is he now?
For now. He likes to play games. Let's give him some games.
Tekken, my empire. Let them come. He wields.